The static keyword is used to create class members that exist in only one copy, which belongs to a class itself, and that are shared among all instances of the class. This is different from instance members, which are created as new copies for each new object. A static or class variable cannot be initialized inside of the class like an instance variable. Instead, it must be defined outside of the class declaration. This initialization will only take place once, and the static field will then remain initialized throughout the life of the application. To access a static member from outside of the class, the name of the class is used, followed by the scope resolution operator and the static member. This means that we don't have to create an instance of the class in order to access static members. In addition to fields, methods can also be declared as static, in which case they too can be called without having to define an instance of the class. However, because a static method is not part of any instance, it cannot use any instance members. Methods should therefore only be declared static if they perform a generic function that is independent of any instance variables. Note that instance methods, in contrast to class methods, can use both static and instance members. Local variables inside of a function can also be declared as static to make the function remember the variable. A static local variable is only initialized once when execution first reaches the declaration, and that declaration is then ignored every subsequent time execution passes through. One last place where the static keyword can be applied is to global variables. This will limit the accessibility of the variable to only this source file, and can therefore be used to help avoid naming conflicts.